alternate entrance into Marblehead back. Last side of Bond. Trail. It's private property. This brings you overlook area where I was last week. Still camera batteries died. The Hodgkinson Fund. I missed that plaque. The rest of this I've got covered. Last time I was here, I went that way. Today, we'll follow the boardwalk trail. It sort of comes up behind the other side of the pond. Ducks like to hide around here. Oh, there's a bunch more goldfish. I'm There's our chair. Our little bench seat. The goldfish sense my motion and our scattering. So intent on the place. Ducks hanging out at the same place it was at last year. It likes that overhang. Thought you got rid of me, huh? And there's where you join the main trail. That sounds like a raccoon somewhere. So, we've been there before. Now what I'll do is take this little connector. There's the raccoon. What's great about this early spring is the canopy hasn't really filled in yet, so you can kind of see birds and stuff more readily. Here's our union with the trail I passed through last week. I more or less went that way. And back to the parking lot today. Head up here, take a look at the backside. This is kind of the long back perimeter trail. Mm-hmm. another maple swamp territory. Section.